BRK Ingalls is here. At just 40 years old, he has established himself as one of the world's most inventive and sought-after architects.
To see abstract ideas become concrete reality is all it's about. We want to give to the world something that the world has not yet seen, and therefore it doesn't fit into any of the boxes.
My first reaction is that this building was going to fall over.
It's going to set a good new standard that the profile of a building is very important.
Jeg fik en hjernerystelse her. Så har jeg bare haft sådan mere eller mindre sådan ondt i hovedet. Så altså, der er vist et eller andet med det der med hjernerystelse. Altså, man skal ligesom prøve at slappe så meget af, man overhovedet kan. Men det er jo ret svært.
It looks a little bit grey, right?
Det er fucking lort. Det er rigtig dårligt.
Altså, der mangler også et navn på det her, din jakke. At folk tror, at de skal have jakke.
Der er selvfølgelig en eller anden forventning om, at hvis vi laver noget på World Trade Center, så skal det selvfølgelig være noget særligt. Og jeg har sådan lidt angst over det, fordi nu skal det gå stærkt.
Life is probably progressive rather than proportional. If this is where I suddenly become unable to contribute meaningfully, you almost just could sort of lie down and wait for everything to be over.